Good morning. This is GNN Breaking News. I'm Jane Smith. A fire has broken out in a 10-story office building on Lakeshore Drive this morning, forcing hundreds to evacuate. Fire crews are on the scene battling the blaze. It's believed the fire started around 9:15 a.m. in an 8th-floor office and quickly spread to neighboring offices. We have fire crews on the scene and will keep you updated as more information becomes available.